Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Lily, aka Rice Man. This is.
Hey, I'm Mark.
And today we're going to do a social experiment to see how Americans and Chinese treat foreigners differently. First of all, I'm going to be a foreigner asking people for direction in America, and he's going to be a foreigner asking people for direction in China. Let's see how they react differently. Go eat more rice. Now, 我有个紧急的情况，我要去上厕所。我要去上厕所。
Get the fuck out of here!
要小便。不是，我要小便。
I don't give a fuck. Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here! I ain't got no change for you. Get the fuck out of here!
不是上厕所，我听不懂。
Hey, go that way. Go that way.
听不懂。
Just go that way. Go that way.
Excuse me. Do you know where I can find a restroom, like a bathroom? I need to go pee. I have to go pee. Do you know where I can go pee?
No.
No? You don't know?
I don't.
Okay. Alright, thank you.
哎，你好，你们知道中餐馆在哪？ 有没有什么中餐馆？ 每次吃汉堡吃腻了， 我不会说英文， 求你可以看我手势吗？ 你看， 看， 你看， 不是这个， 就这个， 就这个， 是这个， 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 求你告诉我， 我求你了， 求你一下， 求你， 求你。
Sorry, can I ask you a question? Do you know where I can eat some McDonald's around here?
麦当劳。
Oh, it's over here? It's this way? Okay. Thanks. That way.
Right, you can see McDonald's.
Awesome, thank you. Excuse me, do you know where I can find a McDonald's? Like, I can't eat any more Chinese food.
Straight ahead and turn left,
perfect. All right, thanks a lot. Easy peasy.
哎，你知道这里面哪里有厕所？厕所就是不是一般那种马桶，就是可以蹲的。
What the hell are you saying? This is America, you dumb Chinese cunt. Go back to fucking China.
Hey man, how's it going? Do you know where I can find a washroom? But like, I don't want to. Like, I can't do a squatter. I can't do squat toilets. You know squat toilet? I can't do. You know the ones where you do this?
I can't do it, yeah. Sorry, I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know.
Okay, sorry. Here, do you want a cigarette?
No.
Okay.
警察局在哪？警察局，警察局在哪？因为我这我钱都被偷光了。警察局，我要找警察局。
Who is this guy, man?
警察局。You
don't speak English?
No, not Spanish. 亲，这个。
Which language is?
钱被偷光了。
You wanna come back tomorrow?
警察。
I don't understand.
Someone took my money, I think. It was in my pocket and someone took it.
You have a cell phone?
No. So,
we are visitors.
Oh.
那里面是有一个指纹机吗？没有，他钱被人偷了，还要报警。报警啊？帮他打个电话了吗？对，在那个玉阳国际广场里面，不是可以报警吗？那个可以吗？那里是保安，我可以给他叫打个电话。
Okay, I'll keep going. It's okay. Thanks for your help.
You can go to those people.
Those people?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go to those people.
Hey, 你好，你知道这个厕所在哪？ 就是那边叫小。What
are you saying?
不是，我给你看，我要小便，我就是这个东西。我拉肚子，受不了了，我。你知不知道？我肚子疼啊，我。Guys,
don't leave me.
在哪？
Come back.
求我真的求你了，我求你了，我。你告诉我厕所在哪？你用我翻译，我就是手机我也没电了。啊？
Stop.
我听不，我。 Espanol? Espanol? Hablas Espanol?
Excuse me, do you know where a restroom is?
What?
A restroom?
A restroom?
I have to go pee really bad. Yeah. I need to go pee. Yeah, like, I drank, oh, and then I have to pee. Yeah.
Drink?
I drink, and then after you drink, you have to pee.
Pee?
Yeah, I have to go to the restroom, to the bathroom.
Restroom?
Yeah.
Restroom.
Do you know where it is?
I don't know.
Hello. Do you know where there's a washroom? Oh, okay, thanks. In here? Can I? In this one?
Thanks for TMD for making this video possible. Please go subscribe to their YouTube channel by clicking the link in the box. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe for more thought-provoking social experiments. And don't forget to follow Riceman on Instagram and Facebook at RicemanTV. Please click on the link to subscribe and follow. And don't forget, the Riceman t-shirt is on sale right now using the code RICEOFF to get 15% off. Until next time, this is Lee. Remember, if it's not rice, it's not right. Now, go eat more rice.